I'm sure everyone has seen this foam-like thing in your garden or in the wild, but have you ever wondered what exactly is this? This is Spittlebug, commonly known as froghopper. Spittlebug nymphs pierce the plant stems and suck plant juices. They turn the liquid secretion into bubbles by moving or pumping their bodies.